Hey everyone, we are at the Meadows Campground, just off of US Highway 40, not far from Steamboat Springs, Colorado. Elevation up here, 9,270 feet. Just down the road a couple miles from the Dumont Lake Campground, which is up near the top of Rabbit Ears Pass. Meadows Campground sits about a quarter mile back off the highway. Meadows Campground, $10 per night. Got a campground map. So that's 1 through 14, and then 15 through 27. And get the walk-in sites down here. It's actually 28, 29, 30, and 31. A little bit off. Campsite over here on the left, overlooking the meadow. That was number 28. So tent camping only. Also on the left, 29. Alright, so sites 1 through 14 straight ahead, 15 to 27 right, and 28 to 31. Must be these tent sites down here on our left. Let's try to do this in order. Site number one, left side, campground host.
Two balconies. Look at it. How cute!
Keep right. All the way in, you get enough room for another vehicle or a trailer. Steps going up to the picnic table and fire ring. Reservations are accepted here, as well as Dumont Lake. Site number four on the right. Six on the right, swing into five on the left. Let's look at five. Not much room for parking here. Just 6 feet in front of us with the Jeep holding all the way. Campsite off to the left, number 7. I'm going to pull through 8. 10. It's going to be off to the right. Number 9 on the left side here. Just enough room to park a vehicle. 10's going to be a pull through just like number 8 was. Step or two down. Smaller trailer. And coming out of this loop should be the camp post on the right. Side number 15. I guess it could be a pull off or a double wide parking here. The van and the camper. That will be 16. Yep, something's on the way. This will be 18.
A small one, and when it rains, the water.
18 off to the left. No big campsites in here yet. I do see a fifth wheel coming up. No camping here. 19 on our left. Site 19 is closed. There's number 20, pull through. Pretty short pull through. Check out some of the walk-in sites real quick. Campsite number 30. There is site 31. some smokers. He's not interested today. So it's 30 and 31. This might be 29 down here. Or maybe there's not a campsite down here. Over here. Oh, 29 right here. It's right back here in the trees. Picking the table and fire ring. It's the next side over. Not a bad view.
For this campground. Thanks for watching and have a blessed day.